The death toll from powerful earthquakes in western Afghanistan has jumped to more than 2,000. The earthquakes are the deadliest to hit the country in more than two decades. The initial 6.3 magnitude quake in Herat province was followed by three strong aftershocks measuring at 6.3, 5.9, and 5.5. They left villages destroyed and trapped hundreds of civilians beneath debris, with rescue efforts still underway for those buried.